Hey guys, and welcome back. I believe last time we were, well, coming to Gaspar.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling
station.
Oh my god,
I can get a jetpack. I forgot about that. I completely forgot about why I was here. So, what are my missions? Fight the Blarg.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
So,
you're not kidding.
I'm guessing because I don't have the grind boots. That's a shame. I like it's one of my favourite parts about this.
My inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy.
Plasma Striker. Ooh. Also, yeah. Nice.
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness.
So, I guess I'm going here. Let's get you on the roll. Really, dude, do you think you can? Where is it? Can't hide behind that forever. To have done it, done what I was meant to do before I even knew what I was meant to be doing. Shoot the pterodactyl things. Oh my god, just avoiding every single shot I can make. Come on, just die. Well, right, so there's nothing this way, clearly. Right. Wait, I can make these things dance. This thing won't.
Because you're never ever leaving.
Whoa, what have I got on this one? Yeah, this gun helps so much. Actually, so does that. But oh, this is not good. Oh, this is no good. Run. That works. Alright, let's just get a normal gun out for the time being. Ah. Did anyone notice that big door? Oh. Oh, frig. Yeah, I'm just after an achievement, alright? These Gravitron things are worth a treat.
Robots are down! Come on, we better keep moving.
That machine gun works a treat, and so does them Groovetron things. Like, they work such a treat. Alright. It's just so nice when you've got a thing like that. Go away. Yeah, it's doggies. Why is there so many? Oh yeah, well, I am in there. Well, that cleared a few of them out. What the hell just shot that guy? I wonder if I can make this thing then. Yep. That Groovetron thing is so OP. Oh. Oh, shit. got one zircon left. Yes, yeah, no, I'm gonna go ahead and be a pansy. I don't think I can. Yeah, somehow I don't think my method is working. That method worked. Oh, why the hell? Out of ammo.
More warbots are approaching.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Only just worked.
A tripod lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Easy. That's easy. Oops.
Grind boot. And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet
just sitting here on my grind.
Grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
Oh, alright, let's be honest, I had to make a joke. And back home.
Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Oh no, I ain't got enough. Although I can upgrade something. What should I upgrade? One, two, three, four. No. Start upgrading that more.
That's how it's done.
More inactive zircons can be stored without a fight breaking out. What? That doesn't make any sense. Let's go with that.
Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Like it had to do a slow-mo for that. I swear you used to be able to shoot while on this thing. They're just making it into a They're just trying to make it into an action movie. Oh, that's just it. Oh, that's actually a bridge. Another area for the jetpack. I don't actually know what the jetpack is going to be for, but... Well, I know what it's going to be for, but... I know what this is. This is where I go and collect a load of things.
I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbucks.
This is the
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience.
Yeah, I've got to go collect some brains.
I've been collecting brains for telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army.
That is just such a bad name.
Steal my food out of the company fridge? I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
So, trade 10 for a brain.
Thanks.
I mean, 10 for a jetpack. And then the jetpack will help me to those areas around
this
here.
Is disgusting.
To get
more. More of these little sand things.
Blech, disgusting.
I think I'll be able to trade for bolts afterwards. Quick. For the achievement. Ew. That's just annoying because they were deactivating it. And then they trapped me in the corner. Gross. Let's just let Zircon take care of these things. Let's just let Mr. Zircon take care of some of these guys for me. Ah, we got a health upgrade. Awesome. What in the world is that thing? Well, get your groove on, boys.
Oh.
It's a boss. It's a boss. No. Mother... Son of a... Bugger.
This area is crawling with telepathopuses.
That's just a so bad name. Such a bad name. I have no idea how many there is actually in the game of the telepath whatevers. How do I get? Yeah, I'll come back in a minute. I want to see if I can get up there without killing myself again. I can. Hell, I may as well take on this. Gross. Son of a... whatever it is. Make this thing done.
Rocket would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
I want this thing to done. I can't make this thing done. That's all it is. It's just a boss to get more of them rings. That was not worth my time. But there will be more. There'll be more of them, so I need that achievement. Okay. It's worth it.
Deal's a deal. Here you go. I tell you what. I actually have a top secret Drek Industries info box. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do. And with that jetpack, Ratchet became
20.
The aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier.
I need 20. Where am I going? From here.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Alright, this one.
Is here. No one can stop
That makes you. That made things easier. That made things a hell of a lot easier. Let's use this thing next. So where's this meant to be going to? Up there? Yep, yeah, where the devil's enemies is where I go. That was a bad idea. What the? Oh yeah, I didn't have much health. That makes sense. A few more? I don't believe 10 is a few more, mate. Jesus Christ. Who the hell do you think you are?
Hey, I just realized! If I'm a scientist and I spend all my time studying brains, I should introduce myself at parties as a... brain scientist! That sounds much more impressive than a... assistant Blarg outpost consultant.
Seriously, I just...
You found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
I just want to make it dance. I'm not an evil person, I want to make it dance.
Mr. Zircon is here.
I just want it to have a good time.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Fine. You don't want it done? At least the damage buffs that. I mean, that's a bonus. Now I need to try and make it over there, we are running out of jetpack fuel. Oi. Right. Zircon is like my best friend right now. Yes. this guy back again. So we've got all of the. There's a lot. Right. Let's see if I can find them. Let this big brain thing dance. No? Okay. Weapon activates. This does a lot of damage. Yeah, that's an oh boy moment, if ever I've seen one. Yeah, I'll come back to you in a minute. I've got. Let's get you on the go. Get you on the go for around here. Yeah, that works. Yes, it reaches. Why does it sound like it's firing bolts? Haha. Mr. Zircon is born. Headshot. Let's see, does it reach? Please reach, I wanna blow his bloody brains out. Okay, it don't reach. Looks like I've got a. Wait, one, two, oh. Mr. Zircon, ready for launcher. That's not going to reach, that's not going to reach. Let's just blow its brains out. Funnily enough, literally. I know you need some nanotech, mate. Jesus Christ, how many is there? Bloody loads of these things.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and say maybe I should do some of this in my own time. But now I've got to find my way back there.
An increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface display ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue. Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course.
Who'd have thought a corporate man would be an evil person?
Once we eliminate Star Watch surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
Why is it with people in Robotica, like, wanting everything to be robots? Like, come on.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon. My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia. I just hope we're not too late.
It just literally said it's on Batalia.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
What's that? Yeah, what is that? There's 60 more.
I can't wait to
Yeah, that's something for my own time, I think.
You plus Mr. Zircon equals die, die, die.
Let's get this thing. Yes, I do want to exchange bolts for that awesome weapon.
That's one of our best sellers.
Where even is it? Oh, it's there. This is going to be fun. Let's get some pixels. Then, what's that? Range? Yes, I need range on this thing. Desperately. Desperate range.
Nice. Acquired a plasma striker. The pseudo-spectral bioscope could identify enemy weak points, but did he have the skill to hit them?
Wait, how do I zoom? How do I zoom even more? Oh, right click.
Mr. Zircon will punch you in the face with bullets.
Nice. Right. Where the hell are we going? Ah, this way. Right, this doesn't actually tell me anything. Yeah, look at how much I've not explored up there. So clearly this is, if I go, assuming this way.
Currency is paid.
This makes no sense right now. What the hell is that thing? Somehow. But how? It's not via that grind rail. I will end the video in a minute, I just want to see how to get into this. That's obviously the way I came from. I go up this one. I go up this one already. I don't know. This is weird. I'll figure it out in my own time. Anyway. Thanks for watching today. I don't have a clue where the next place is, so when I do figure that one out, I can't remember where we said that we're going, so.
Where to next? The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us
back
on planet
Battalia. We'll go to Battalia and see you in the next one. Thank you and goodbye.